Good night and greetings once again from the Word of Life family. We welcome you to our prayer session and we know for sure that God is going to answer all our prayers. Tonight I would like us to focus on 7 priority prayer points during this 1.5 hour prayer session. Point 1, we want to pray that our prayer session is very significant and effective in the body of Christ. Point 2, we want to pray for a dynamic praying church which is always built from inside out, employing all 4 levels of prayer. For example, the secret closet, the family altar, small group praying, and finally the congregational setting. Point 3, we want to pray that our divine appointment with God in these prayer sessions will release and obtain all promised goods. Point 4, we want to pray that we engage the spirit of prayer to unite all believers in the bond of brotherly love. Point 5, we want to pray that we ignite the New Testament prayer meeting that reveals the master plan of Jesus. Point 6, we want to pray that the spirit of prayer and the love and practice of prayer meetings will give more power and strength to the church. Point 7, we want to pray that we must never get away from the fact that when Jesus built his church, he built a prayer meeting. Now let's sing Expect a Miracle as we get ready to pray.